today, some grocery stores across the country will begin restocking romaine lettuce. Federal officials ordered the lettuce to be pulled from stores nationwide after another outbreak of E. coli in November. Contaminated romaine reportedly sickened more than 40 people in a dozen states, including Maryland. The new romaine hitting shelves today will contain new labeling to inform customers where the product came from.